God! Fucking damn it, this is pretty. Hello, my good friends, and welcome back to The Last of Us. I need to get comfortable. I'm recording at a different spot now because I used to record right by the window.
Okay.
But now there's an air conditioner there, and it's making a lot of noise.
Not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
Oh no.
I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing.
That's up for debate.
I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about.
God damn.
Oh. Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you.
Now, Ellie, why would you just throw that out? That's got to be worth some good money around here.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Yes, it is. Ellie, what are you doing? Yes, it is.
I'm not even tired.
No.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Now we drive through the cars!
Good.
Or not. That's fine too.
Easy!
Please!
Holy
help.
Shit! Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Well, shit.
Lord, if you hear me, please take my hand.
So a semi just causes us to crash. Yet last time, a little car, about the same size as ours, straight up broke my daughter's leg and just flipped us completely. What the hell, Last of Us? Well, this is no good at all. Oh no, no, I'm not a fan. I don't like broken glass. You might though. Have you ever tried it? Don't knock it till you try it. Here you go, buddy. And I can already tell you don't like glass, but you might like foot. Oof.
Motherfucker.
I do believe that was all of them.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Oh, Joel, you don't want to stay? Alright, and the game actually starts now. Oh god. Well, what do I got? It's been a while since I played. I got a pistol, and you guys are... Oh. Hi. Really? All Alright, there's one. Oh, jeez! Okay. Hi.
Son of a bitch.
Just you left, huh? What, can I make something? Yeah, no. I'm not gonna waste that on the wood. Oh! Jeez! Oh jeez! I need to get out of here.
God damn it, where is this asshole?
Let's go check inside. You, go look out on the street.
Alright, here we go, this is better. This is a lot better. And you know what? I'm not taking that many consecutive shots, so let's switch to the stronger gun. Okay, here we go. Hi!
See anything over there?
Jeez.
Hey! What's going on? Are you okay?
He's not okay! Who's looking at me? Ah.
You're dead, asshole.
No, I'm not. I also have shotgun. Oh, jeez.
Heads up.
Ellie, you missed him. Damn it, Ellie. There we are. And there should be significantly more coming now, right? Or is that all of them?
All right.
Huh.
I think that's the last of them.
Guess that was all of them. All right, sure, okay? Why not?
Yeah, I guess so.
Are you alive? Then you're fine. Is there anything in here? Oh, of course there's health.
See if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Probably some good loots over here, yes? I mean, I'm much further away from the TV than I usually am when I record. This feels weird. Ah. Can't imagine finding much more that I would really want. Oh, God. Scratch that. Well, damn. If I'm full on rifle, then I should use rifle.
Yeah.
I need to find a weapons workbench soon, too. Yes. Not gonna answer you, though. Because that would just be silly. Alright, you know what? I think that might just about do it. Let's go. It's not super obvious that you're supposed to go to this thing, but that's because they didn't put a big dumb light above it.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
This is hell on the fingers. Woof!
Look.
What? Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Alright, then. Well, don't look at that. God, there's lots of stuff. God, there's no stuff. Oh.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Yeah. That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
Ugh.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
They lived.
Barely.
Oh, yes. Yes, good. Smoke bombs. Not entirely unuseful, although I only really use them at the very end, for whatever reason. Because I'm busy using up all my explosives on nail bombs. Speaking of which, can I make any of those? Is there- oh my god. There we are.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh.
So, a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Bullets!
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
No, I don't think so. There's gotta be other sleeping places, because there are more than just this many. Pills here! How many do I have? 50? Oh. Maximum health. Crafting and healing speed are the last to go. I do know that, because they're the least useful for me. What's Shivmaster do? Use the shiv to save yourself when grabbed by a clicker. And what's the other rank do? I guess we can't know until we get the first rank. Okay. Listening distance is pretty good right now, but I don't want to wait for it not to be good enough, so I'll just bump that up right now. Yeah, okay. Ooh! Elf kids are now 33% stronger, that's nice! More stuff. I like stuff. Oh, I'm full on arrows. That's a shame. A map, a completely useless map that I don't use. Nice. Okay.
Here we go.
I would like a long gun holster, please. And I very rarely switch between small guns. I mean, you very rarely need to. It's based purely on preference. Don't upgrade this shit, man. I guess you can upgrade this if you want. Here we go. Scope, I could give it a scope. That only takes 25 parts. Clip capacity. Well, first and foremost, shotgun. I can't get the range up because my tools. Recoil is not. Ooh. Move the mic stand there a little bit. Recoil isn't a big problem for me. Neither is clip capacity, neither is fire rate. Reload speed might be. Let's look at the bow. Range. Well, up that range, boy. And draw speed. I can do that again. I don't want to, though. Okay, let's fix recoil. And now let's focus on this. Scope. Give it a tiny scope. And more slots, please. Yeah. I mean, why the fuck not? Firing rate, definitely a rate over reload speed, for me. And I guess I can do both! Boom, down to 9 parts, we're good. What? What'd you say, Ellie? Whatever. Good! That's fun. It's a good time.
Alright. Here's the bridge, that's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
There's hunters all over the place.
And keep your voice down.
Pills here! And also some parts! Yeah, see, this is what those two slots will get you. It's very good. Oh, apparently I can craft something. Oh, Molotovs. Also incredibly useful. First, your Molotovs always kill a human in one hit because, you know, they're people. They don't like fire that much. I mean, clickers and such shouldn't, but I guess they just have more of a pain resistance than we do. Whatever. What's this?
Ellie,
Found another one of them comics.
So, yeah, you're welcome. It's just a collectible. You won't get anything for it. As far as my knowledge goes, you'll probably get extra stuff like concept art or whatever, but I don't really care for that at all. Oop!
What happened here?
Answer, Ellie.
Your fellow hunters do this?
Ha 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 ha.
No, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
They kill them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save money.
What was that?
Jesus!
Oh. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? Man.
I need to alert them of my presence as soon as possible.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
Flank who? From where? Hmm? Whoop! That was nothing. That was your conscious. Fuck, what? Oh, that's not a good thing to hear. You missed. Hey, what's up? Yeah, just switching enemies now. It's fine, don't worry about it. I'm gonna die. That's my fault, I know.
Here it comes.
Damn it! Whoops. All right, that's fine. This works fine. Everything's fine. Where'd he go? Ah, shit! This might be my first death. If I die. But don't pick that. Oh, whatever. Where you at? What? Where the hell is he? He's that way, apparently.
You're gonna burn!
Oh, there he is. Whoops. And then there's you. Just being an asshole. I mean, granted, I was an asshole first, but you know, whatever. Damn it, I was hitting the trigger. I just hit the trigger. You suck. Not anymore, you don't, though. And you never will again. Alright, that was my fault for sucking that up. If I did a no-commentary playthrough, I bet you anything, I'd do great. So shut up. Not great, but, you know. Better than this. Aw, I broke my arrow. Asshole. Stop feeding us lies. Give us our rations.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Lost little note. We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this and the Strip District in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat. There's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. Huh. I like the extra little stories told through the notes. It's very nice. And I know I've been making this comparison a lot, but I'm sorry, but it's very Fallout to me. You hear nothing, Ellie. You hear nothing.
Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
We're up all night chasing this tour.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick, you just not give up.
Now, my desire for an LP to be shorter than it is, than it would be, is a lot of what causes these problems. Because I just jump right in a lot of the time.
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up. When she started shooting at her, stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle.
You hear that? Watch yourself!
Alright, no idea how this is gonna work for me. Okay, here we go. This is good. This is good.
Oh my god.
I know, right? And he's going over there. Can I have either of my arrows back? Can I have both of my arrows back? I can. Haha. I'll see what I can craft after I kill this guy. Oh, he's facing away from me. This is good. I might not even have to shoot him. But it'd still be a good idea just in case he's. Nah, I think we're good. Actually, I might have to. Have you heard of Arrow, our Lord and Savior? Shit. Oh, never mind, we're good. I did lose an arrow, though. That's a shame. But I got two rifle shots out of it. Yep. Okay. Now we got the people in this building. Actually. Fuck, what was it? It was right, okay. No. Well, I mean, I got full, pretty much full on all of that. I don't want to waste it on the plank, though. Put it on a pipe, or at least a bat. Damn. Okay. I don't know which direction I want to tackle this from. Oh, hey. Okay. See, he's got a bat on him. Can I get an arrow back? Did I break my arrow? What? Where? Okay.
Men down.
Okay. You know what? At least it made the noise. I think that broke my arrow too, though. I'm losing all sorts of arrows today, guys. You don't get a lot of arrows. Not in this section, at least. Okay, you just keep doing what you're doing, buddy. You have fun with that. I should be allowed to craft arrows. There's a thought. Yeah, I'll take that. Anything out here? No. Yeah, you come to me. Actually. Here's a thing.
I'm gonna find you.
Nuh-uh. Whoop! It's all good in the hood. Oh, jeez. Where'd he go? He just turned left? Yeah, he did. This works for me. Alright. Not so bad. Oh, damn. Man downstairs, man downstairs. Gotta deal with the man downstairs. Everything's fine, just turn around and go home. Who are you telling to fan out? Idiot! So he came from those stairs. Oh god! Are you all just coming downstairs?
Hey, you hear me? Man down! Man down!
Shut up!
I know you're here.
I know you're there too, because you keep talking. Dummy! One, two. There's a few of you left. I do believe the rest of you are upstairs, yes? Yes. Here we go. No, 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 no. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! That's my fault. It's completely my fault. Ah, jeez. Yep, my bad. I'm dead. Well, at least it puts me right back to where they're all upstairs and I'm downstairs. You know what? I think that's fair. I'm gonna go ahead and make some of these, though. Hi. Hi. Give me my arrow back. All right. Where'd the other guy go? I need to know where this man is. Okay. I'm gonna go get my arrow from that guy. I think that's the smarter thing to do. You know, before it despawns or some shit. Shit. Okay. You see nothing.
Oh my god.
I know. You know what? Right here is about where I'm gonna cut it for this episode. How many guys are left? Like, three, one, just one? Is it just one? If it's just one, I'll just kill him and we'll be done. Or, better yet, come on, no, there's probably cool stuff to find in here. I think it's just that guy left. Alright. And here I'm gonna cut it for this episode. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Last of Us. Until then, later. The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive. What?